हेलो क्लास, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विथ द थर्ड एक्ट ऑफ रोमियो एंड जूलियट. इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी डिड कंप्लीट द फर्स्ट सीन. नाउ दिस इज द सेकेंड सीन एंड इन दिस सेकेंड सीन टेक्स प्लेस इन जूलियट्स चेम्बर वेयर शी इज़ वेटिंग फॉर रोमियो और हिज मैसेज. And because it is the first day of their wedding and the day is turning towards evening. So, and she knew that Romeo will come to see her in her chamber. So, she is desperately waiting for the time to move on so that it will be evening, it will be night and her Romeo will be with her. But instead of Romeo, the nurse comes. And the nurse comes there with the terrible news. And what is that terrible news? Because we know that in the first scene of this third act, there is a terrible thing happening. And what is that? That is the Mercutio is killed by Tybalt in the fight. And after that, in that anger and in order to seek revenge over the death of his close friend, Romeo attacks Tybalt and Romeo kills Tybalt. And the prince had become very angry and he had banished Romeo from Verona. So this news makes Juliet very terrible. Her situation is pathetic and she grieves, she suffers a lot because of her cousin's death on the one hand, because Tybalt is her cousin, and on the other hand her lover Romeo has turned murderer of her cousin, as well as he had been banished from Verona. So she feels this as a terrible loss that she cannot bear, because life without Romeo she can't imagine. And even she accepts this fact that though Tybalt had been killed by Romeo, she cannot but be with Romeo because he is now her husband. So this is Juliet's love for Romeo. And though she feels sorry for Tybalt, she never hates Romeo for killing him. And when the nurse, as you see here, nurse is also grieving. She is also expressing her sorrow over Tybalt's death, because she had known Tybalt for many years and she too feels sorry for his death. But when she looks at Juliet's sorrow, she consoles Juliet that she will go to Romeo with her message, and anyhow she will bring Romeo to Juliet's chamber. So with this promise, the nurse goes away, and she tells Juliet that she will bring her Romeo back to her. Now let us see what happens in the next scene, that is the third scene of the third act, in another video. Thank you.